An angel of the Lord said to Philip, go south to the desert road that leads from Jerusalem to Gaza. So Philip started on his way and met an Ethiopian in charge of all the treasury of Candace, the queen. Now this official had been to Jerusalem to worship and was on his way home. While reading from the scriptures, the Spirit said to Philip, go to that man's chariot. And Philip heard the man who was reading from Isaiah. He said, do you understand what it is you are reading? And the man said, will you please explain it to me? He asked, who is the prophet talking about, himself, or is it someone else? Then Philip told the man of the good news of Jesus. And when they came to water, Philip baptized the man.